dude. Come on, Coco. Baby, come on. Baby saw something. She's still flying towards it. She can almost always see something immediately at turnout. Landed on a bush. I like to give her enough time to scour the field. Coco too. It gives us a good direction to start. Coco. What do we got? Baby flying hard out in the front. Still flying. And lands on a bush. Where's Coco? She got, still flying again. Coco took it and went on. Now, a lot of activity out here. Coco gonna fly to that Joshua tree. I guess that baby will come in behind her. Look for him, Coco. A good baby. She gonna come to the perch? Yeah. Come on, baby. Oh, we got. Look, that's Coco. Flying hard, flying fast, flying low. Wing over. Nope. And Coco, a baby came in behind her and down easy. So. We might be able to find a place over here where that rabbit put it. Uh-oh. They've took the wing again. And both of them can... Oh, I believe they're fighting it. I don't hear anything. I have to find him with a radio. But it's time for the radio. Right there. Somewhere. There somewhere. Coco found it. She's had a ton to eat. I don't want to hunt anymore today. It took me forever to find her. Coco, come on. Baby, come on. It took me forever to find them. They were both being real quiet. Coco doing most of the eating. And I'm not sure who caught the rabbit. I'm gonna give them both credit because they were both chasing it real fast and real hard. The Coco was on it when I got there.